two strange cases after the storm. The first happened in Mount Juliet after police found an unknown woman disoriented and confused. Police say this woman was found on the Providence Greenway near Providence Trail and Bridge Mill this morning. Now, she was taken to the hospital to be checked. Police say she will be reunited with her family soon.